there's the bubble line. There's the cheese grater, the one with the moss in the bottom, with the waves splashing up against it.
Yeah. I don't want to get stuck in there. So this is the knee right here.
I'm thinking it's back over, because she was talking about hugging the hole. So I think we're going to go left into that and then try to go straight into the... Actually, yeah, that might be that V wave right there, and then go straight into the mountain waves right down towards the spring.
Looks like that.